home catches fire along Northwest 44th and Villa just before 7 this morning. Firefighters say 6 people were inside and tried to start a fire in the fireplace to keep warm, and that's when the flames spread throughout the home, reaching the attic and garage. No one was injured.